Hello guys, welcome back to J Minor, and today I will be doing the Sweet 16 for a college basketball simulator. Let's start off with Villanova and Tennessee. I'll be back with the results. Alright, here we go. The results are in, and Tennessee will be going to the Elite Eight. Alright, next matchup is Michigan State and Kansas. Alright, here we go. And a good win for Kansas. They will play Tennessee in the Elite Eight. Matchup, West Virginia and Virginia. Here we go, the results are in, and West Virginia wins by one. In the last matchup on the left side of the Sweet 16 will be Houston and Syracuse. Here we go, the results are in, and Houston wins by one. They will play West Virginia. Next up will be Texas and Kentucky. Here we go, the results are in, and Kentucky gets a clutch win. They will move on to the Elite Eight. Next up is Ohio State and Gonzaga. That's a really good matchup. Here we go. The results are in, and here we go. Gonzaga gets the 9-point win, and they will play Kentucky. Next matchup will be Oregon and LSU. Here we go. The results are in, and Oregon wins by one. The final matchup of the day will be Colorado and Michigan. Let's see who wins. Here we go. We found Colorado and Michigan, and the results are a wow. Colorado wins by 28. That was a shock. I was expecting Michigan to win by the opposite, but Colorado wins it, and they will play Oregon in the Elite Eight. So on the screen on the right, it will say Michigan, or I'll say all the names right here. I'll say all the teams that will be playing. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.